This Medical Minute is brought to you by Sansum Clinic, 100 years of medical excellence.
The current pandemic has made grocery shopping and cooking so much more stressful. So here are a few of my favorite tips to stay healthy and eat well. Always plan out your meals, at least 3 days worth of meals. Write out a list and stick to that list. Avoid the candy aisle and avoid the aisles with the processed snacks. Really consider trading out your more expensive meat proteins for less expensive plant proteins like beans and lentils. My next tip is for those who feel they've been eating a lot more pasta and starches than they normally would. Get some frozen vegetables or fresh vegetables, cook them on the side, and add them to your pasta dish in equal amounts or more. So hopefully these tips are useful to you and will help keep you and your family healthy during this pandemic.
Sansum Clinic, 100 years of medical excellence.